feeling.
Even Log Hill is better than this mess. Oh dear me.
Gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
I think I'm feeling better.
It's worse than I thought. The springs in the area are contaminated.
Log Hill is better than this mess.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
I'm feeling better.
Now that we've prevented the plague from spreading, this place should be safe.
Corpses of those who died of the plague.
Some of those guards have been afflicted.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
The plague has spread further than anyone expected. Black from burning all the bodies. I'm trying to save as many as I can, but we're sorely undermanned at the guard posts. This place needs someone like you. Please defend the outpost against these infected attackers.
How long can we hold them off?
The attacks are getting worse.
Ugh, the stench of burning corpses is terrible.
Swarming here!
gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
The soldiers at the post can take a breather now. What a relief.
Why are the bolts swarming here?
Creatures.
When are we going to get some backup? We're under attack by plagued creatures.
How long can we hold them off?
This is a bad time to have guests. We're under attack. Plague-spreading demon is controlling the nearby monsters. Ignite the powder keg. Fight to the end.
Oh,
the commander is defeated, we can transport the wounded and repair the damaged areas. Burn the corpses to stop the plague from spreading. You came at just the right time.
How long can we hold them off? Why are the bolts swarming here?
Do not know those guards have been afflicted.
This is a nightmare.
You've met my captain?
I see.
These are records left by a pilgrim who was looking for the Ark a long time ago.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Ark.
Kireha Mahamlaka, Leome Olmai.
I managed to escape safely, but I'm afraid Venice didn't. That person, Raiders.
My wares! They're engulfed in flames! Somebody, please put out the fire!
Hurry! Hurry!
You're traveling to the monastery? Just follow this road. I wouldn't go there if I were you, though. It's
those cursed creatures. Dangerous outside. The plague.
Take care to avoid the plague. Keep your distance.
This stuff. I've got a lot on my mind.
This place is in grave danger. Plague is spreading. Our medicines are useless. And anyone who tries to help just gets sick. The situation is growing dire. And now the dead have risen to attack any the plague has spared. Please, help us.
Short on everything.
The last time, the demons placed some strange orbs in monastery orchards.
Doing my best. Where the patients are.
Take care to avoid the plague.
I feel...
No.
We're going through a tough time.
Patient secretion.
Where did this kid go? There is no hope.
I don't want to die. Regulus.
We're all gonna die.
Thank you.
careful.
The demons are approaching. My best.
Those monks think
the demons are approaching.
Thank you.
are approaching.
What are those monks thinking?
We're short on everything.
Father Armin is here, helping us treat the patients.
I've got a lot on my mind.
I've never seen a disease like this before. I don't know what to do.
It's over.
We've suffered overwhelming losses.
We're too busy trying to survive the next hour to worry about the plague. I saw the spider's fall. The stone you mentioned, I think it's the serpentine jade. It has superb detoxifying properties. serpentine jade, we should be able to treat those suffering from the plague.
Helios de laftodis, Neocanes. How are you feeling?
I believe I owe you my life.
My friend and I are on our way to Eudia in search of the Ark. Father Verut said that we must look for the Morai ruins. We were wondering if you've ever heard of it.
Morai? Yes. I think so. According to legend, it was the capital of Incavia, right up until it sank. I believe the nomads of the Salt Desert would know more. Their ancestors came from Incavia. Before you set out, get the Tome of the Pilgrim from Brother Ulred. I'm sure it will prove useful.
Would you travel to Eudia and look for a way to get to Morai Ruins?
What a relief.
I heard Abbot Lewin regained consciousness.
Through here if you have the plague.
Over here, adventurer! The wagon can't go any farther.
Thank you. Looks like they're gonna find the entrance for me. Storis. Keep an eye on our new friends.
What brings you?
Start our business soon. This year will be tough.
The people who were scattered during the attack haven't reached this temporary encampment yet. I'll be treating the wounded nomads.
Who are you? Why do you claim to help us? Why would an outsider aid us? You scared me! I thought you were one of the bandits! Everyone who escaped with me headed south!
Yeah! Stop!
Balgan wants me to come to the north side? Is he crazy? There are bandits everywhere! Please, get rid of them!
Rob us like this every day?
Welcome.
I heard you drove the bandits away. Thank you. Welcome. I arrived early to have a look around. You want me to tell you about the Morai ruins? That area is run with bandits. Please be careful. Perhaps this old monument could whisper secrets about Enkavia to us.
Focus on what we can do. Be more realistic.
Outsider, wait. Are you the hero who drove away the bandits? Thank you so much.
capital of Enkavia, achieved harmony and prosperity under the mighty King Kaisar. However, when the hero Lutera left a seal in the heart of Morai, a dark rift began to form. The simmering envy that Kaisar felt toward Lutera quickly spread throughout the city, and turned into a vicious darkness.
Bandits must pay.
Focus on what we can do. Be more realistic.
Did you find the monument?
Oh. It's good to hear. I'm counting on you.
What is everyone doing?
Ha 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 ha!
Amazing. Absolutely amazing. You defeated Achira. That's amazing. Wonderful job. The priest you're looking for is over there.
Look, a clue about Morai.